Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I'd get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Howard's pigeon! Come on! It's a fast one! Nothing like putting my skills to good use! Gotcha! Hey, Howard. Think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty gray flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Clarence. Guy's a little devil, but he's a chopper. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards Feast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find. Pigeon alert. Chase is on. Taking you home, buddy.
Stable control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Control. Violation of martial law statute 237. We've detained an illegal civilian gathering and please advise on further action.
And the chase is on. It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't believe I said that. Taking you home, buddy. There's a pigeon. Don't fly away, please.
I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after all, and did the right thing in the end. But dial it back, will ya? I can tell it's going to his head. Look at him. The wisecracking, the grandstanding, swinging around the city like he owns it. This is not his city. It's mine. I mean ours.
Join her brothers and sisters.
Happy to help. You know these little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always knew him best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Sure will, Spider-Man. Thanks again. And please, keep an eye out.
Robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Approach with caution. Witness reported location as the yards. Progress. Backup requested. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
There's a pigeon. Come on. I gotta stop that car. Pigeon. It's getting away. This pigeon knows the city better than I do. large pigeon. And the chase is on. I love these names. Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Cancer, you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life for living, not moping. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself of that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds that really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
This is Sable Control. Need a status update on the situation in Yorkville.
Observation post is live. On alert for priority target.
There's a pigeon. Come on. He's a fast one. I wonder if pigeons eat spiders. Boy. They really didn't want me going in.
One thing even my detractors have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
Pigeon target acquired. Don't run! I won't hurt you! Okay. Pigeon alert! Come on! He's a fast one! Hey, slow down! Man, I wish I spoke pigeon. Gotcha! there's a pigeon.
Don't run. I won't hurt you.
Man, I can't believe it. Whole family's reunited.
No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with me. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Darren says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.